The season is 1964-65. The State Board of Education had a mandate that whites could not compete in athletics against blacks.
The blacks went to their schools and the whites went to their schools.
He said, you coach the basketball, I'll handle the politics.
The university responded. The NCAA didn't accept any of it.